That's for him.
It's a barbecue kitchen island. With plenty of the essentials needed to cook outside, this boomerang kitchen island features a smooth granite trim and Italian porcelain tile, a gas grill, refrigerator, umbrella, and recessed lighting. From Patio Resort Lifestyles, it's a prize worth $15,995.
Wow. Thanks, Alexis.
This is a great game, and the guys at the bar are going to love this one. It's called Back to 74. We have three small prizes that were on the show in 1974. And some poor schmuck in our office had to go watch all those shows, find prizes he could find on the internet. And George is even going to read the exact same copy they used in 1974.
All right.
Then we're going to show you a price range here. And you're going to dial in what do you think the right price of that item is in 1974 dollars. And for every dollar you're off, we're going to take a dollar off this $50 here. So you have $50 to be off by. Just like in cliffhangers. You know, you only have so much to work with before you run out of money. George, start us off with this thing that I used to own back when I was in high school.
We took it from your house. All right, here we go. From Schick, the only hot lather machine with lather specially made to be heated. Thicker, richer, hotter Schick means a much warmer Christmas for Dad.
$0 to $50. Go ahead and dial in what you think the price is in 1974.
$15.
Comes with two cartridges.
Stop it there.
$21. Actual price in 1974 was $20. Yeah. Nice job. Next one, please. goblets. Enemies of Spider-Man. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go.
Eight cordials in classic design from the collection of Corbel Antique Silver Regal reproductions in quality silver plate.
Oh, man. How much for the goblets? 30 to 80. It's $1974 dollars.
25? Somebody got it at 45.
$55. Actual price in 1974? $50.
Yeah.
That's it. Not trying to jinx it, but you're doing great.
Thank you.
Lose $5, you're down to $44. Let's have the next item, please. Who needs an iPad when you have... George, go ahead.
All right. It's the GE Portable 9-inch television. So compact and lightweight, you can move it from room to room. Solid-state circuitry for instant picture and sound. It's from the famous Spiegel catalog company. Over 50,000 quality items providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel, Chicago, 60609.
Oh, man. 60 to 160. How much for the portable 9-inch television?
$75.
You could be off by up to $44 and still win.
$75.
Yeah, you could be off by $44. Yeah, so, yeah, I think that's a good choice. $115. How much was it in 1974 dollars for the win? $80. Difference of $35. Go get it.
Congratulations.
Right over there. What a great win.
Thank you.